I learned a few things when I made this smoked meatloaf. Gonna share those with you, plus the recipe at the end. First thing I learned, write the recipe you want to use down. I was going from memory. I forgot to include the eggs. It still tasted awesome, but it would have binded together just a little bit better had I used the eggs. Second thing I learned, it's going to take twice as long to do this in your grill. It's just not as insulated as your oven. It took about 2 hours. Here's that recipe.